everybody, Beauty Holly coming at you with a Get Ready With Me video. Y'all, I just wanted to let you know, because I'm going to speed everything up as I'm applying the makeup on. But before, I wanted to just to kind of come forth and let you know that I am doing a new hairstyle. I am doing a braid out, and I will be taking it down after I complete my makeup. And so we all are going to see how this looks for the very first time. So I'm really nervous about it, and I hope that it comes out okay. I don't know. But yes, so if you want to see how my hair comes out and see what my makeup is going to be looking like, because I don't have a clue what it's going to be looking like. Yeah. And you know what, you guys? I just thought about what I really was trying to do. I'm doing a Get Ready With Me using the Infallible. I've used this foundation and I really do not like it at all whatsoever, just to be honest with you guys. I don't like it. It's not for oily skin girls. I mean, I was so oily with this foundation. It was like ridiculous. But I wanted to go ahead and show you guys what it looks like on me. And so this is not a first impression. This is basically a review. And I don't like this foundation at all. And I don't think it's the right color. But I feel like the color behind it, the next color after it, is going to be too dark for me. So this is in the color 311 Cream Cafe is the color for this. And yeah. So we're going to go ahead and use this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to prime. Actually, I need to moisturize. And I'm going to moisturize with It Confidence in a Cream. I'm going to go ahead and do that. And once I get my face all primed and show you guys what it looks like going on, then I will speed this baby up. But I'm real nervous about my hair. My daughter and I both are doing it. And she left out of here going to the movies with her sister. And she had a baseball hat on because she was scared to take it down, because she wanted to make sure that her hair was dry. Because we all know, if your hair is not completely dry, your hair is going to be frizzy. So, yeah. So, I'm going to use Becca with this because, like I said, this is not a good foundation for us oily girls. So, I'm going to kind of really Becca up for this foundation because I really do not like it. And I really feel bad about it, but, you know, we have to realize all our skin is different. And so, what most people may love and brag about all the time may not work the same for you. So, I am realizing that with this Infallible foundation, because I really didn't like the other Infallible foundation either, to be honest. So, but I wanted to go ahead and give this a try. But yeah, I don't know. So we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna shake this up. Let me find a brush. I'm gonna use this Coastal Scent brush right here. And let me show you what it looks like. You don't need a lot. It's kind of a moussey type consistency. So I'm not going to put a lot on. I'm going to wet the brush with a setting spray. And we're going to kind of, I'm going to scoot over some. As you can see, I don't know if you can tell. It's just real. I just don't like it, y'all. I'm just being real. I just don't. I don't like it. I don't think it's well, in fact, I know it's not my color. I just feel like it's really too light, and that's why I'm not putting a lot on. So I'm going to bring you up a little bit closer so you can kind of see what I'm talking about here. I don't know if y'all, maybe that's too close, huh? Okay, so, yeah. Yeah, I really don't like it at all, to be honest. It's not the right color. As you can tell, it's lighter than my neck. And it just looks, to me, it looks ashy in camera. It looks ashy in camera. So, I'm going to go ahead and complete my look, and then I'll come back and give you my thoughts on this foundation, but pretty much I don't like it, but yeah. So we're going to go ahead. I'm going to fast forward this and I'm going to fast forward and complete my look, and then I'll come back and let you see what it looks like after I have powdered up and all that good stuff. So I'll see you guys in a few minutes. So y'all hang on in there. Hey everybody, Beauty Holly coming at you right quick. I wanted to come back to show you my hair. My hair is wet on this side over here, so I'm trying not to touch it. I didn't want to take it down, but I had to because I forgot I had a dinner date with my girls, with some girlfriends of mine, so I had to take my hair down. So it's still damp in the back, so I'm just not going to touch it. Hopefully it won't get frizzy. But this is a braid out, and I think it turned out pretty good. I don't know how long it's going to last, but hopefully it lasts. This is my makeup look using my makeup basket number 7. Everything was in a basket that I'm using this week, and so I thought the look came out really good. And I love this lipstick. So